I am from grade 2F. Today I am going to talk about types of plants. And I am going to talk about few types of plants. Those are herbs, shrubs and climbers. Now you can see them. This is a plant, tulsi. It has small leaves and it is a herb. And when the tulsi flowers are dried and then we remove it and put it in the soil, and then the flowers will turn into a tulsi plant. This is a plant, tomato. It is a shrub. It's a shrub because it has thin stem and little hairs on the stem. This is a climber. It's a climber because it has a support of a wooden stick. And the leaves of the climber, it goes round and round a straight. And this is a money plant. The money plant is also growing in the water. The money plant also grows in the soil like this, and it's also a hanging plant.